Hello everyone, and thanks for watching this FlipNormals exclusive. This tutorial course will all be about texturing in Substance Painter and rendering in Blender. We will go over on how to texture and render an amazing looking asset from start to finish. We will start this tutorial off with an already ready-made asset that has been optimized and UV unwrapped. This asset has been generously donated by Clement Moreau and will be included in the source files of this project. I will first take you through the baking process, where we will prepare our asset for baking in Blender, and then we will bake all of our texture maps using Substance Painter. Once that is done, we will dive right into the texturing process. We will start by creating our base materials that we will be using for our main asset. Then, we will set up all of our base materials and assign them to the correct elements. Once this is done, we will go in one by one for every base material and take it to final, doing everything from adding rust, working on our material response, adding dirt, and so much more. Finally, we will finish off our texture by adding some extra stickers and decals, and once everything is looking great, we will move to Blender and set up our final render scene. I will show you how to set up a fully completed scene like you see here. Everything from material setup to cameras and lighting, and of course the final rendering. In the end, you will know how to create advanced metallic textures and how to render them at high quality using Blender. I hope that you will enjoy this tutorial course and that you of course learn a lot from it. My name is Miel Sliegers and thanks for watching this FlipNormals exclusive.